In 2023, Samsung launched the OneUI update, and with it, they actually removed a feature that was quite popular within the Android community. This feature is the Since Last Charge battery graph, and it helped to inform you of which apps used your battery since the last time you charged the device. But thankfully, this didn't seem to last very long, because the big update to OneUI 6.1 has brought the feature right back. You can find this by first opening up the Settings application, and then scrolling down a little bit until you can find the Device Care menu. From here, we're going to then tap on the Battery category. And it's on this page that you should find your battery graph. However, this graph is going to be set to today by default. But thankfully, we can easily change this over to the Since Last Charge option, and then that will give you those details. But as always, we can easily go back here and change this graph to just view the stats for today, if that's what you're interested in. Now, not only can you see this information here, but we can also either tap on the graph itself or tap on the View Details button to get some additional information here. Now, the graph will change so that it can provide you details on how your battery has been used since the last time you charged it. We're told how much of the overall percentage has been used, the time it has taken the phone to use that much of the battery, your total screen on time for that period, how long your screen has been off during that same time period, and as always, we get that visual graph that helps to show off the data so that we can see what the percentage topped off at during the last charge session. We even get a list at the bottom of this page that will show all of the applications and games that used up your battery during that same time period. We can also see what percentage breakdown when it comes to those apps on the right side here. There are a lot of useful details here that can help you to troubleshoot potential battery life issues. This can even help to troubleshoot performance-related issues as well, since some applications get stuck running in the background. So if you notice that your battery has been chewed up unexpectedly, then you should definitely come to this page here to find out the app or apps that are causing the trouble. I was definitely surprised to learn that Samsung had removed the Since Last Charge battery graph feature last year. I mean, this is something that we are to expect from the likes of Google, especially without any explanation as well. But Samsung usually prefers to keep these types of features that are useful but may not be used by the mainstream consumer. However, it sure is a great way to analyze what has used your battery since the last time you took it off the charger. So let me know if you have any trouble finding this feature on your Samsung Galaxy device. I have read that this was brought back with the Device Care update version 13.8.6.11. But even if you have not updated to that version automatically, you should be able to sideload the update to get this graph back.